I can imagine you're surprised, Miss Bradson, given that you had disabled these cameras weeks ago. Not to mention that you did so at the peril of your son, putting him in a dangerous position. Given all the evidence that we've put forth here today, I really would like to know one good reason why my client should not be awarded primary custody.
Because Sam is not the father.